So I'm freaking out. So pretty much I'm playing with Jay, Sam Kim, and Mark Twan today, and Mark Twan's brother. And so, you know, I'm just like freaking out a little bit. I'm gonna be really awkward. I know, I'm just imagining me joining this Discord call and being like, hi. I can't see being able to pull up playing cool. Whoa! Oh, hey, Mark. My name's Jody. You make music? It's really cool. I didn't know that. It's doomed. Yeah, guys, I used to watch fan cams of you for like hours on end. I watched the entirety of your documentary series or like your reality TV series. You know, and I would watch like the fan cams of that. And then also, yeah, I would listen to your music just, you know, religiously almost. And wait, well, no, yeah, I think you guys are really cool.
Anyway,
Mark,
I'm fine.
They are big fans, especially Jody. Jody's a GOT7 fan.
Jay.
Oh, really?
Jay, how could you do me like this, Jay?
Oh my god, so Jay, right, you just
now.
Became
a ghost. Okay, back in 2015, okay, I was okay. A big stan, all right?
Under the bus.
Okay.
Yeah.
I solemnly swear to not kill Mark.
Oh, man.
Sure.
Okay.
I'm so nervous. We let them be so- I can't kill him! You guys, I can't! I have no idea how I'm gonna win this. No! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! Oh gosh, me and Mark, we can do this. Okay, Mark played passive. I can adapt. Okay, Mark played passive. John?
All right, guys, we're actually going to protect Sam this round. So don't you worry, Sam. We got you covered. Where did you go? He just ran off on his own.
Don't worry, Sam. You won't die first. Some people are left in launch. Ray?
I'ma just have a gut feeling and trust Mark is good.
You know, Tina, I'll keep you alive this game. I owe it to you. I owe it to you for doing the trash joke. All right? I'll keep you alive, Tina. I will frontline. I will entry frag any door you... Tina? 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 Why did you leave me, huh? Tina?
All right. There's Joe, Jay...
Ooh.
Ooh, Toast died. Skipping.
It's been a while since he's died first.
Toast first.
Okay, Mark, what are you gonna say?
Okay, Tina and John couldn't have done this kill. Yeah.
True.
Your body was like under the table.
The what table? Like the button?
The button.
Oh.
Oh, interesting. Toast was
okay, me and Sykuno passed. I can clear. Nothing was there.
I can also clear Sam for this.
Fluffy
one.
Bunny, they get the five. Oh.
Like, actually, I don't remember passing with Jody, but if she knows, then she knows. So.
Joey, which direction did you come from?
I came from admin area, but Sykuno passed me before. Like, Sykuno. Been the last one.
Yeah, we passed a while ago together. I know it's not Sam.
No, so
I'm pretty sure it's not
vent.
Jody.
I've pretended to vent.
Joe.
No.
I danced.
Joey, you mean?
I did what Sykuno did. Sykuno did
in game.
I was gonna vent and then I pretended to dance like he danced.
Are you kidding me?
I just let you do
this. Joe E. Right. Joe E.
Thick E. Okay.
Tina, what about you?
Joe, tell me. Do you want me to blow him off?
No. I was trolling the vent.
I would not have
done
that.
I dance in the vent, as like Kuno does. Wow,
Mark,
we got
Mark,
no.
Why does Kuno get to dance in the vent,
but I can't dance on the vent?
There's one other thing I know, but I'll just tell you guys next round.
Wait, am I an imposter?
Jay?
kill him!
I don't understand. Why? I did the dance.
Alright, the other thing I know is I'm pretty sure I saw Jody vented, but we're gonna clear her this round so she doesn't kill us and we can survive later. Because if we pop out and say, oh, Jody vented and everyone voted to skip, she's gonna hunt us down like a psychotic bunny looking for blood.
All right, I'm on my way to kill Sykuno, wherever you may be. Probably hiding, more often than not.
We're gonna pretend we didn't see her vent, so we stay alive a little bit longer. Because she's gonna be like, haha, Sykuno's marinated. He's marinated, he's the third imposter. What she doesn't know is we're not marinated at all. We're marinating her. Who says only imposters can marry? She just killed me anyway after I cleared. I can't believe my plan was terrible. Anyway. Okay.
Mark. Ooh, Joey. With a fat clear.
All right, I can clear John.
Please don't kill me, Jody. Well, Jody didn't kill me in the dark, so that's pretty good.
Why didn't Ray report that body? Why didn't Ray report that body? I can't think. He's... Oh, my...
Sykuno.
Wait, where's the body?
Okay, so right as you walk down the hallway, out of light.
Where were you, John?
He was, I think, stacked with Joey, right?
Yeah, it was all four of us. Me, Mark.
Yeah, they were stacked with Joey.
You were there, Jake.
Hi, Sam.
It's not me, though.
Why?
Did you vote me?
Maybe.
I was in the specimen room, and then I went up. I did the... What's it called? The vial with the blue liquid thing that takes 60 seconds.
Ooh. Wait, when? What part of that was? When was that in the round?
This was just now, and then.
Oh, this is just now. Wait a minute. What were you doing in the beginning of the round?
In the beginning of the round, I was AFK with Ray for a little bit, and then I was just doing my task.
Ray's dead.
Ray is dead. Oh no. Oh no.
Joey, you smell that?
We need a double to win. But I wanted to clear myself because I had been gone.
I don't think it's
so
a very
usually
smart
reporting
to vote me off though. At this part of the
we have
John,
to
what do you think, John?
Yeah.
I smell cat.
So where is the body? Where
so
is the body?
As
that
you
reporting?
It's on the left as you walk out of like electrical and you're going into the bottom left area where like oxygen wheel tree room is, it's like near the wire area.
So like where is that in relative to like to the map? Is it like top left?
Bottom left.
Where is it? Bottom left? Okay, I'm on the other side.
Jay, who was stacked with us earlier?
Me, John, and you right now.
Yeah, it was us.
There was one more, no?
Jay.
Yeah, it was just us.
Are we voting?
Sam, you've been watching a lot of Toast, huh, to kill him.
No! What are you doing? No!
Wait. Oh. It sounds kind of serious.
I didn't like that response. Joey, I didn't like it either.
Oh, no,
Oh, it hurts. Oh.
No, too early.
No!
Clinch
no, Jody, please! Jody, I'm sorry!
Oh, they did it too early. Come on.
I really don't like
the
response.
Button. I'll save this game.
Oh my god!
Oh man, Jody, why'd you kill me? I was 100% clearing you. Remember?
I'm sorry.
Jody, you are so lucky. I didn't get that report.
Yeah.
I accidentally clicked the wires.
Yeah. I got stuck.
I was about to report Sykuno's dead body.
Oh my gosh.
Well played, so Jody. Well played, Mark.
Good job, Jody.
That was Sam. Third imposter, Jay.
Oh my gosh.
Jay. I'll change my title.
I already changed my title. I'm TSM Pro Sam. NA rank 1/3 imposter.
Dude, I was so lucky, Jay. When you came out of electrical, you went down.
I cannot even believe it.
Oh, hello, Squid. Thank you for the 4 song.
Thank you
for watching.
I was trying to reverse marinate Jody. Didn't work.
I was trying to do what Sykuno does and like wiggle on a vent next to him to think like Jody would never do that if she was.
Oh really? You look like you actually vented.
Oh, I was doing the wiggle. I was doing a dance. Yeah. Okay.
Sam, do you know about the thing, the strat?
The strat.
Yeah.
Where you sit in one spot for like 40 minutes?
He knows the strat.
Wait, what's the strat?
Oh, it's the strat, bro.
Don't worry about it.
I don't even know the strat.
I'm back.
All right.
I'm back too.
Sykuno, do you know what the strat is?
Welcome back.
I do know the strat.
Toast makes it
I've never been
hard.
Able to pull it off and make it work, though.
Oh, you guys are about to see.
Okay.
Vote him first. Okay, bye, chat. Key and toast.
I remembered my key. Spare me.
Hey, I don't remember my
key. Oh. What up, Jay?
I don't remember my key either, but.
Toast, what's the strat?
What's up, Andy?
If you don't tell us the strat.
What's the
strat? Okay. I'll tell you. Me and Sam stack in a corner for 10 hours, and then someone comes kill one of us, and then the killer gets revealed, okay?
Sam, is that true?
I go through my
Sam,
strat.
Is that true?
All right.
That's the strat.
Wait, I'll push him on Sam!
I'm crazy!
We're voting for Toast, of course!
I won't do this strat.
We're skipping, right?
We're
skipping, aren't we?
Wait, don't push out.
Oh, wait, it's not anonymous votes?
Well, I'm still gonna push out.
Oh, I thought
it was
anonymous. Oh.
Execute strat 43.
We want to do the strat.
Okay. Oh my god, all my tasks are on the left. Okay. I'm gonna die.
What's the strat?
I'm going to try and be seen by someone, maybe? Did I all my tasks are on the left? Well, I've never had this kind of satisfying. I have like every task available on the left. Run! Okay, I'm running. Oh, thank God, I got Tommy.
And Bonnie. Wait. And Bonnie.
Okay, well, I can clear toast.
Okay. I can also clear Mark.
And I clear Sykuno.
I can clear Jay.
I could only clear Mark in the beginning, but I left for Specimen after.
So Jay's dead body is at Vials.
Okay, there's.
I don't know how old.
Ray's body has to be somewhere on the right as well. Nothing's on the left.
Is Vitals the right side?
In lab, yeah, top right.
I think when Joey and I split up, I think he went in there, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, I went in there and I went down to Specimen.
John, you look like you're about to kill me.
I was waiting for light to be called.
So that you could kill her easier?
Like, yeah.
More easy.
I can't miss fucking.
When I walked past you, you kind of did that thing where you went, you like jerked as if you were about to like, you know, slice me. But then you just went
were
back.
Were you the one
you
that saw me at the bottom of cage?
No, I didn't see you at the bottom of cage. I saw you at electrical.
No, someone walked past me at the bottom of cage. And I think that was the imposter because lights never were called
cage?
As soon as that person passed by me.
Oh, no.
Yeah, because outside of the cave, you can see the guy in there camping lights.
Cage?
And then I saw
the
a name,
oh, cage.
The cage in electrical.
I see.
No, yeah, you were outside of electrical. And you look
because
like
after that happened, I walked in. So I thought you were coming to kill me.
So.
That's why I left.
I think it's you. You're being sporadic there.
You think this is a self-report?
Tina, how sure are you?
I do think it's possible.
It is possible.
You willing to vote on it, Tina? Mm-hmm.
I'm not quite sure, to be honest.
Oh, okay.
Anonymous voting is
I
an option.
Tina's not sure. Don't worry, Sykuno. Anonymous voting. Oh.
It's Tina and Sykuno.
No, John, it's not. It's not. No, Mark, tell her.
Save me.
It's not.
Yeah,
well, it could be. That was only Tino, don't kill me. Tino never got water jug. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna stick with them. What is this weird group thing we have going on? Please don't kill me, Mark and Tycuno. You're fine. You're not the imposters, right? No. And Joey, you're probably fine. Fine. You can go to the left. Oh! John's here. John's in the back. Okay.
John must have killed Tina. She knew too much.
Oh my god. Body outside of elect- or like, at the entrance to walk in to fix the lights.
Yeah.
Okay.
The killer could potentially be in the cage, but I had a feeling if I walked in to check, Sakuna and Jody would vote me out because they're behind me.
Well,
yeah,
I think the four of us, the four of us are safe, I think.
Wait. I actually think it's not John in this case.
The body was already dead. I walked in with John.
This is actually interesting because I'm on lights, and I was just about to fix it, and I...
Oh!
Look, guys, I have information.
So, what do you got, Toast?
It's not Sam. Okay. I think Sam has info too.
Oh yeah, let me.
That
let
is
me guess.
True. So I can is clear your... Toads.
No.
Do you think that one of them is the imposter and they're just playing this game until endgame?
Oh, possibly.
They're just stacking to marinate.
Slowly. We both are fans of this guy's Toads.
Hey yo, Mark.
yeah. Okay.
Mark, where were you at?
I'm right with you.
They're all together. Sykuno, Jody, and Mark are all together.
Yeah. Yeah, I can say it's probably not Mark for this one.
Sykuno
was
in
the
back. I doubled back and checked.
We walked in
on
the body.
I was way in the back, and you guys walked in together, it sounds like, right?
Joey's on lights.
You.
But I'm not confident enough to vote on 7. I was doing lights. I'm not going to lie. I was doing lights.
Pepper some sus on all of y'all.
Honestly,
Joey and John
saying that it's right outside, I don't know. Might have just reported because I would have found it, but...
All right. John's finding a lot of bodies, though, just saying.
But this one you probably didn't
really like.
Kill.
Like Kuno's tone right now. I don't really like that leaf on his head either.
Yes,
like,
what?
I'm not confident enough to vote on Joey.
Skipped. Yeah, I skipped.
All right.
The only people between for me, it's Mark and Joey.
Oh, really?
Then it's Joey.
For this kill.
Okay, Sam. Wow. Okay, maybe I'm not. I don't want a group. That makes it really hard for imposters. I'm going to go finish my tasks. Okay, off I go to lights. Oh.
We got him, Sam. This was for you.
You got him?
It's John. It's John.
I think it's...
It's John?
I don't...
Huh?
I don't think it's John.
No, it's John.
Wait. Me I
and
was
Sam were stacked
the...
at the bottom.
I was standing
technique.
I was standing purposefully to your feet so you could see that I'm safe.
Oh,
and that I can't
was
die.
It you, John? That who was the green player that drove by and killed him?
Well, me and Mark were together the whole round, so...
It's John.
Okay, I honestly think it might be John, too.
I actually
the technique?
It's Toast, then.
Yeah, no, I'm more inclined
to... Here's the thing. If it's not John, he would have 100% saw, because I'm just hard stacked on Sam the whole
That's
time.
That's what I'm saying, is that imposters would see that you're
I
both
feel
stacked,
like...
no,
and they
I
know that you'd be
because...
stacking.
No.
I think when I was doing lights that last round, I think John reported the body because I would have found it.
Joey is defending Toast because
I think if it was John,
I just know
if we walked down on the body, he would have killed me.
No, 20 seconds?
Yeah, but he would have just had killed
him.
He
hid in the corner. He rounded the corner.
Joey,
Mark,
I
think it's Toast because how else would Toast get away with this? They're stacking the whole game.
I stand at Toast and Sam's feet to the bottom left so they could defend me.
And John knows that they're stacking. They've been doing it whole game.
Logic
Mark, John's cooldown would have been on... His kill would have been on cooldown if he had... Because he had...
Guys, it's John.
Yeah, I actually think it's John.
John
would have known, right?
So the reason and
also John would sound more embarrassed if he got caught by
is because you guys have been stacking and we know that you've been stacking. There was no way
based
for you to
logic,
get Sam
I know,
to...
John,
I'm
voting,
Toast
here. It is 100% Toast.
Yeah. John sounds too earnest.
No!
I feel like John would have been more embarrassed if he got caught by the strat, right?
Like the strat that they've been talking about for 2 rounds in a row.
That's true, too.
I think Toast would have had a victory dance as well.
Okay, this is... Why am I stuck? This is good. We can call Button, maybe? We might not... I think it is... Okay, he's the... Oh, shoot. I think Joey turned on John. Okay, that confirms.
Okay, wait, no. John was following me like a psychopath.
Because I was giving you kisses for believing in me.
I think he was trying to kill me because I knew too much.
I was giving you smooches all over your body for believing in me. Kill down would have been out by then.
Now I really need to kill him because I fear for my life.
Kill me. Go
okay,
for it.
Pause. Give
it
really?
You believe me?
So I think because it confirms that Toast was one. No sabotages.
Didn't we just call lights? Right. We could take another shot here.
Joey was hard defending Toast.
Yeah, so I was going to say like Joey John was hard would've. Defending.
I
feel like John
would have
been laughing and
John.
Embarrassed if he got caught by the strat.
So, okay, technically, the big brain move would be to vote out John to split
John.
Toast and John up. But then I am
Let's
still really sus at Joey. Because Joey
so big,
hopped on.
Okay, so the one
also,
time
Kobe Mark.
You don't want to vote for me is when it makes sense. You don't want to vote for me when it makes sense. Vote me off now.
Okay,
I'm going to be offended if you don't vote me off.
I'm saying
vote me off. Vote me off now.
You guys
no.
Man,
you're
scaring
going,
me. Guys,
you're going
John, don't jump.
To not
it's okay.
Vote me
you're
out.
You're freaking me out.
When it makes sense, Jody.
Well, I mean, yeah.
What?
Okay, I'll vote you out. I was just
vote me out now.
You know,
all
okay,
of you.
Okay,
you know what? I don't want. Don't listen to him, guys. Don't listen to him.
If I'm getting voted,
don't listen to him.
Not.
Don't listen to him, guys.
Thank you.
What on earth?
Well, technically, yeah, it makes
voting
sense because we split the
voting,
groups, and now,
oh
but now,
my God, gonna keep me alive when it makes sense. You.
Okay, I'm done with my dad. Okay, I think it's Joey. Okay. I think it's either Joey or Mark, but who I don't know. Also, our tasks are not even close to being done. I actually just have to follow. It is Joey. Joey, how could you kill your brother like that in front of me?
Sykuno.
You killed your brother, Joey!
Sykuno, don't fall for this!
Joey!
What happened?
Sykuno.
We were just walking, and I made sure to stick with Joey.
Mark!
Yeah.
Oh no, I was with Mark this whole round, and the one time I leave
him.
You
went to Spessy, yeah.
Oh no, I'm sorry, Mark. I'll avenge you though. I know exactly who it is. It's Jody, right?
Absolutely. That's why I got off Toast and John.
Yes.
What?
Wait.
No. So, okay, I'll tell you why I'm innocent, even though you already know. Toast was trying to hard accuse John, but I actually was like, no, I don't think that makes sense. So then I voted Toast, and then you know we voted Toast off. But I led that discussion with John. I wouldn't have led that discussion if I was the imposter, but instead, during that discussion, Joey was like, yeah, that, you know what? Sounds like John. And then he just killed his brother right in front of me!
You think Joey would kill his own brother?
But Jody
I know.
Also.
You think Joey would kill his
Jody,
own brother, Mark?
Jody had to have voted for John and Toast to really make it, you know, to
but
make
I
her not
led
with
that
us.
Discussion, you know? Like, you guys probably wouldn't have brought
that's what
that.
An imposter would think.
I can't believe you killed your brother right in front of me.
Mark,
Sykuno. I'm so sorry.
Did you kill your brother right in front of Jody?
Sykuno, I would never.
You're a liar and a killer!
Sykuno, I think we both know what to do, right?
Joey, I know what to do, but I'm not gonna feel good about it.
Oh no.
You really never would kill your brother?
Sykuno?
No.
Sykuno!
Sykuno, really...
you know what? I would never kill Mark either. That's actually really
that
true.
Is...
Okay, it's not true. I've definitely killed Mark, but don't worry.
Is it? I think it's him, but he did say he would never kill his
good
brother.
Good job, Sykuno.
Nice job.
Liar, liar, pumpkin.
I can't believe you said it twice. I thought you would give in.
He's a murderer and a liar.
My Hail Mary strat didn't work.
That's right.